So, this is the camera. It unfolds nicely and it becomes a medium format SLR camera. By SLR means that when you look at the viewfinder, what you see is what you get. So there are mirrors inside. So this is the shutter. This is the focusing wheel. And this is the exposure compensation wheel to make the image lighter or darker. Let's see how to place a film cartridge inside. So on the right side of the camera there is a yellow lever. Just push it and it opens. Insert the film cartridge. And when you close the camera you will hear a sound and the dark slide comes out. So this is a Impossible Project instant film. Each pack will give you 8 shots and currently it costs 20 euros plus shipping. They also have the option of the black frame instead of the traditional white. This is how it looks like when it comes out of the camera. It takes around 3 or 4 minutes for the chemicals to do their thing and the image slowly starts to appear. You can shoot either in color or black and white. For this review we chose the black and white. So now it was my turn to play with the camera. This was my first shot with a Polaroid camera, actually, and it was one of my favorites. The SX-70 is made out of chrome-plated plastic with a leather panel covering parts of the camera, usually brown, but there were models with white or black. So overall I think this is a sturdy camera to hold in the hand, but is not very ergonomic. The lens is 116mm with a f8 maximum aperture. It has 4 elements and well, it's not super sharp. It gives a soft, dreamy look, but that's actually what gives the photos its unique character. The depth of field you get from this lens is very, very shallow. It was amazing. I'm crazy about these photos. I love black and white, and I think a Polaroid in black and white, it's like magic. I hope you have enjoyed this review. If you want to read more about it, you can read it in the magazine, and I'll have the link for that below in the comments. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.